hang in there, Noct.
Apparently the video ends, so this is a part two of this episode. Oh boy.
That son of a bitch, you...
Wait! Can't you hear that?
Hear what?
Nock's voice. I heard it. Clear as day. This way, follow me!
Hey! Wait up!
I'm scared this is gonna almost be the end of the game. I'm not. I hope it's not gonna be the end. Oh geez, Noctis, what the heck happened here?
In case there was any doubt, it's a trap.
Nock's in trouble!
Guardian! There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it!
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
Ow. I walk into it!
The hell did you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks. After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Oh, this is a choice, isn't it? Like Star Wars is in here.
Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 6.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Go. I knew you'd go that way.
Watto.
Was such a tease.
Hey, you all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Nacht.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you. And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. That I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
The team is back together. Oh, that's another foul. I think I'm lost.
Hey, buddy. Could you try to stick together?
I'm trying to find a way out of here. This is absolutely a dead end. Wait a
Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 6.
Not really a good idea to wander around unarmed.
I didn't give him a gun. Oh, I'm going the right way. Good. Good, good, good. Oh, this is where I can wrap up here.
Locked. Did you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power. It's here.
This thing?
Door's locked. It's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are, like, the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever.
Who cares where you were born?
I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you?
Hmm?
You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
So I need to sit on this chair where there's clothes all over it. Ew.
Did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
We're back, baby.
Good game.
What a relief.
Let's roll. You again?
New friend?
Better. Get on with it.
I see you decided to rock the ring.
Had to. No weapons, no friends, no choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden. You don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Let us make haste. Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I? So, where'd you guys park the Regalia?
Outside. Though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us. Saved our lives.
Where's that elevator?
Yeah.
By the crystal's light, we shall flourish. I shall arise as ruler of the world.
All right, things are looking up.
Let's see what we came for.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.